Welcome back to Hanawada Logic, where we're with freaking Sherlock over here. And she's questioning our relationship with Coco. Alongside a couple of no's, but that's normal. Okay. But that sounds weird. You're plotting things, I can just tell. It lands in one of two areas. Either friends, or you're trying to hit on me. I'm gonna go with the friends thing, because that actually makes more sense, and it doesn't make me slowly go insane on what you would be thinking or plotting. No plan, what's up? Okay. You plotted this out, didn't you? Okay. Why my guidance? I'm not a guide. I just hit things with stick. It work. I appreciate your guidance too. Look at the pretty lights. Kirika Minizono. She has slipped the information that I will investigate with Kirika, but is the idea really nice? Though, I think she is more reliable than Coco. I still can't see through her. She looks suspicious. But it's unless useless to repent, so just work hard for tomorrow on. I look really choppy. I'm okay with that. Sakura is still drawing the blueprint on the paper. For kids like me who don't love thinking too much, we have grabbed the boxes from the desk drawer. The students to make the miniature garden freely. Everybody is trying to make all kinds of stuff by shaping the clay or folding the objects with colorful drawing papers. Okay. Anything else you want to add? As for me, I'm planning to make various stuff with the clay. After deciding what I will place, all I need to do next is to make those stuff with paper and clay, then color them. I want to make a chair first of all. I made four legs and a seat and the back. But it doesn't have good balance. Is the size too small? Well, if the chair is bigger, I have to make the table bigger. Depending on what we're looking at. What's this? It looks strange. Base text 101. It's not finished yet. No peeking. What are they in, like, different fucking rooms? Can't it be that hard to make a table and some chairs? I don't even think I've made a chair yet. I made a clock when I was in school, but I don't think I made a chair. Not that hard to make one anyways. Arta is my classmate. After seeing my chair with broken legs, he giggles. Okay, so we know that this person is in the same class as our main character. That narrows it down. Okay, at least we're getting a little bit of information out of this. I haven't seen a whole lot of characters, so I can't say. It's not finished yet. Nope. Okay. Well, I tried to fool him with an excuse. I crumpled my chair, which is almost done. Fuck. After all that work. Anyway, I'm so ashamed that I did nothing in this class. Okay, so the character has to be a student. It's still some time before 11 o'clock. I came to school. Okay. And? Several students step into the school to attend social club activities. Well, since we won't search inside the school, why should we gather at the gates of the school? Of course I was waiting. I see, so you swapped clothing. Go on. Kirika comes later than me. You didn't wear your school uniform. Unlike my imagination, Kirika's casual clothes look very cute, and based on that. Okay. She looks ordinary. Who says I would not praise you? Ah, so adorable. How should I say? I thought you would wear stranger clothes. Okay. Don't you wear that cloak? Okay. Did anything happen at home? Say, you were ridiculous. Recluse. What's going on? I also feel curious. Do you always wear a cloak? I have a feeling that's a lie. You were wearing it during school. Okay. Yeah. That's out of the blue. Anyway, she is Kirika. I have expected her to say her bleed. Say it's her belief, is so she wears it all the time. How the hell am I supposed to know? I will drive her away. She has some common sense. She's a freak, though. By the way, the guy in our class is always like this. Though teachers criticize him for a number of times, he doesn't change his dressing style at all. So our teachers have ignored him now. Yeah, ain't gonna stop him. So, what should we do next? That is the real question. Dang, damn it. Now, that makes me want to get a drink from a cafe. I bet you I can find some up here. In purgatory. That's why we gather, dude, at the gate. That's why we gather at the gate of the school. Okay, not a bad idea. Decent one. Why do we choose a cafe as our stronghold? Because it's a decent spot? What, you expect the school to be the stronghold? Come on! Can't you just choose like a cafe or something? Like, it's right there. You get to chill out. Like, come on. You get coffee. And brought to you by Multiple Dots. She is really a guy caring. She is really a guy caring about posing, posture, and place at any time. Though it's troublesome, it's okay. Who could it be? Oh, what a fashionable shop. See one guy at the bar table. See those two over there. I feel a little romantic and fashionable. I feel like it's a very romantic and fashionable cafe shop. Coffee shop. Just like what's in the foreign films. Looks a little bit like a cafe. When we are here, even Kirika's strange dressing style looks harmonious. That was quick. Wait, come here a lot? I'm just guessing. Well, I decided to select one casually, accordingly. To the recommended menu on the wall. Blue Mountain Coffee. Cool. What a nice shop. Okay. At least it's not that bad. You ordered the usual just now. You come here often? Do you often come here? I like my option better. Sounded more casual. Oh, so you're saying yes? Come on. What a reply. Not my problem. Why did you speak in such a weird tone? You're just gonna start panicking now, aren't you? Did you hide something from me again? So you're flustered. Ah, it's true. Sorry for taking the liberty to ask about that. Wait, it's your first time to be here? What do you mean by that? Okay. Even expecting them to have an option called the usual. That seemed fine. seems like a good option. What would it be filled with? Is it just like regular coffee, tea? What the fuck would it be? I'm questioning this shit. Other than that, hopefully you guys have a great month of time and a great day too. Well, I'm gonna be here questioning what I'm gonna do. So, I'll see you guys next time. I question what the fuck's going on.